Peter, why are there so many bottles of milk in the refrigerator?
Oh, thanks for reminding me. Everyone, some of the milk in the fridge is not milk, it's horse sperm. I'm a horse breeder now.